ng pangarap, pagsisikap at tagumpay. These are stories that have inspired us through the years. Different stories from different parts of the world ang araw-araw nating inspirasyon to go on our own journeys and to reach for our dreams. Ang mga kwentong yan, B-Fam, hindi nyo pinagdamot. I-share dito sa Place to Be. Be happy, be you, be RGY. Today, makakasama niyo ako for some long-lasting kwentuhan at tugtugan filled with love and inspiration. Mukhang si Jay at Denise are on a greater mission for our B-Fam, kaya ako raw muna ang makakasama niyo today. This is Shania Gomez, ang nagbabalik niyong Bikada. And here's another inspirational woman with captivating groove and inspiration. Please welcome Bikada Joan.
Shania girl, how are you?
Good, thank you. Thank you for being here, even though you're the one that's been here more than I have. But okay lang yan.
Kaya naman, Shania, what have you been up to these days?
I've been busy. This 2023, my goal is just to work like there's no tomorrow. I'm really trying to better myself, you know, as much as possible. Whenever I have free time, I'm gonna be like doing workshops to better myself in any way I can.
It's nice to see you again back here, Shania, on our favorite global hangout. Kaya, I'm sure that you yourself has so much inspiration to share to the world. And I'm glad to host this inspiration-filled episode with you. Kaya, B-Fam, I am your Bikada Joan Aya from Washington, D.C.
And as I've mentioned earlier, we've shared dozens and dozens and dozens of inspiring stories dito sa BRGY. But I want to ask you once again, Bikada Joan, what gives you long-lasting inspiration? Is it family? Is it your career?
Of course, when it comes to who, family and friends. So, ayun sa akin. Kenaman, I'm gonna ask that same question to you, Shania.
Of course, more than anything, as we say, my family really inspires me because, well, being a world away from them, having my family in Canada and having, you know, me being here, it really makes me want to work that much harder and be that much better for them. And of course, seeing the way that I could inspire the people that support me, my supporters.
Inspire many, talaga naman, Shania. At B-Fam, naniniwala kami na lahat tayo ay may inspirasyon, mapatao man, milestone event, o bagay yan. They definitely give us the extra push to continue and live the life we want.
Kaya naman, dagdagan pa natin ang push na yan with the biggest stories, biggest news with the biggest inspiration dito sa TBH, today's biggest happenings. Our first big happening today will surely inspire our Filipino creatives dahil si Darna lilipad na papuntang Indonesia. For you guys heard that right. Mars Ravalos Darna, the TV series, is set to air on AnTV, an Indonesian TV network. Kiki Zulkarnian, the chief program of AnTV, loves to air the story of our iconic PINOY superhero in their regular programming and assures ABS-CBN that Darna appeals to the Indonesian audience. So ito naman, bukod sa Darna taking over Indonesia, umeere na rin sa Africa naman ang isa pang hit PINOY TV series, Viral Scandal. Starring Charlie Dizon, Joshua Garcia, Jake Cuenca, and Dimples Romana. ABS-CBN continues its promise to showcase world-class Filipino shows and talents to a global audience. Grabe naman! Ang exciting, diba?
We're going global talaga dito, no, Shania? Grabe. Ikaw ba? Matanong ko lang. Do you have any Filipino superhero aside from Darna?
Does Coco Martins ang Provinciano count as a superhero? Oh, sabi nila, yes, oo. Yes.
Superhero.
Kasi it, I feel like it kind of represents us Filipinos and our culture naman din, diba? Because we love our family, we love, you know, the way that the show was airing for what, more than 5 years, I think. Yeah, like how many years? So I think it's like the perfect show to get international people to wait, let's start watching more Filipino shows.
That's true. Kenaman, speaking of life, next on TBH is a story of long-lasting life. Talagang long-lasting dahil si Lola Maria from Nueva Vizcaya umabot na sa... Okay, grabe to. 110 years old. Even at this age, matalas pa rin ang memory ni Lola at malinaw pa raw ang mga mata niya na kahit walang salamin ay nakikilala pa rin niya ang mga anak at apo. Grabe! Lola Maria! Lola Maria has been living her life to the fullest talaga. Kaya ikaw, Shania.
Literal.
I know, like, to the fullest. Talagang she's pushing the envelope. Ikaw, Shania.
Yeah.
Ano ang first on your bucket list if ever umabot ka sa 100 years old?
I would want to see, yun, like what's happening, to see all of my children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren. I'd want to see them grow and be happy and see the life that they're living. Pero ayun, pero seriously, if we ever we do reach that age, we've lived through a pandemic. We survived the pandemic. That is history. We lived through history. Hay naman, we have another history moment. Isang inspiration-filled at one proud Pinoy moment ang next TBH natin. The first Filipino-American Assembly member, Stephen Raga, took his oath as a new member of the Legislative Assembly in the state of New York, getting 57.8% or 10,972 votes. He won over Sean Lally, his Republican opponent. As an assemblyman, Stephen will work as a member of the Assembly of People who will make decisions and laws. I believe pinakatiwalaan siya ng New York because of his big background on business, veteran affairs, social services, and government operations, like when he joined UniPro. Or Filipino-American Unity. Filipino-American Unity. For Progress as its founding president and first executive director. Grabe, ang dami niyang... Oh my gosh, this is so exciting to read. Okay. Other than that, he's also one of the board of directors for the Filipino Children's Fund, who helps and works for the improvement of the less fortunate Filipino families. Have you ever thought that maybe one day you would join government? Or is that something that you ever thought of?
Sa akin, I'd rather be a supporter of many causes and at the same time to be an ally to these causes. So, ayun yung ano ko, ayun yung mas siguro pipiliin ko.
Para ang haba naman ng chikahan natin dito. Pero naman kasi, punong-puno na agad ng inspiration ang puso natin, diba? Diba mga B-fam? Pero ito naman guys, there's more. Okay, if you thought we just have inspiring stories, we can also inspire people through music. So makijam at makipagkwentuhan pa with upcoming inspirational artists na long-lasting din, ang Husay in Music when VRGY returns. Hi everyone, I'm Alexa Ilacad.
And I'm KD Estrada.
So the question is, what are our Valentine's Day plans? So, I don't think I can answer that because that's up to you.
Oh, Valentine's Day.
Pretend I'm not hearing anything.
Valentine's Day plans are gonna be... I'm gonna bring her to...
I can still hear
okay.
you.
Never mind.
Just be vague.
Valentine's Day, you're gonna really enjoy
food, right?
Hindi natin alam. Hola, hey, mabuhay.